towards the middle. Towering header!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Aguero. It's Di Maria. He's got away. Has a swing at it! And the follow-up. It's Aguero!
Very well to get to that.
Aguero is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
So the ball's gone out of play and a change is upcoming.
Gets it to safety.
Swung it, header! There's a goal! The breakthrough arrives at last! What a great header, got plenty on that.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met.
Argentina haven't made a substitution yet. He's got away. Can he deliver? Keeper has beaten it away. Going through. Played into the middle. Firmly met.
Seems as though someone has been forced to pull up lame here.
Yeah, his pain is now pretty obvious, Peter. He's not the type who pulls up unless something's hurting.
And he is going to soldier on by the looks of it. Brazil, their final change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Di Maria. Di Maria's to... Heads it! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! What a super header, dispatched beautifully.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted it to that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
He's left his man, and he has a hit! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Well, he's gone down clutching the same part of his leg as last time.
Yeah, I think he's going to have to come off here.
So here's the play, no further pass.
Thank you. has sent him sprawling. So who's he picking out? Great leap! Good delivery, no joy.
Brazil can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.